Any motor consists of two main parts. A stator, which is the stationary part that will nor make any rotations. And a rotor, which is the movable part that produces an actual mechanical rotation. In traditional DC motor, the stator provides a constant magnetic field with the help of permanent magnets. The rotor, technically called as an armature, rotates due to electromagnetic force created due to the flow of current over them. The current transfer is done with the help of mechanical parts like carbon brushes that transfer current to the commutator. The commutator reverses current flow in the armature. The brushes and commutator create friction and wear out over time, making the motor less efficient and requiring maintenance. In today's video, we are going to learn about the future of motor technology that overcomes all these drawbacks, and it is called as a BLDC motor technology. Let's explore. What makes BLDC motors different from traditional DC motors? Welcome back to Mr. Smart. BLDC stands for Brushless Direct Current Motor. Unlike traditional DC motors, BLDC motors rely on electronic switching using transistors instead of brushes and commutators. This makes them more efficient, durable, and low maintenance. Not just that, BLDC motors also offers you higher efficiency, up to 90% energy conversion. Longer lifespan, no brushes mean less wear and tear. Low heat generation reduces energy loss and increases performance. Silent operation, no mechanical friction, so no noise. Better speed control can be precisely regulated with electronic control. In a simpler terms, BLDC motors can redefine the future. Let's see how a BLDC motor works. A BLDC motor consists of permanent magnet rotor, provides rotation without physical contact. Stator coils generate the electromagnetic force needed for motion. Hall sensors detect rotor position and send signals to the MCU. The MCU, or microcontroller unit, the brain that controls speed and torque. Driver circuit, consisting MOSFET drivers or transistors, switches the current flow to stator coil and manage power flow efficiently. When the DC power is supplied to the circuit, it is supplied to the stator windings, but not to all at same time. The stator windings are powered in a pattern to create an electromagnetic field that causes the rotation in rotor having permanent magnet. They are switched in a sequence so that a complete and continuous rotation is obtained. This hard job is done by switching circuit of the BLDC motor. It rapidly switches the power supply to the windings to create a continuous and frictionless rotation. But when it's stopped in middle of the sequence, how does the driver circuit know which winding it needs to start from? Definitely, it is an important question to be asked. A Hall sensor in the electronic circuit of the motor detects the rotor's position and sends signals to the microcontroller. The microcontroller unit, or MCU, processes the data and activates the correct stator coils in sequence. The MCU continues this sequence to have continuous forward rotation. When it wants to reverse the direction of motor, it reverses the sequence. By this way, the direction control of the motor is done. The permanent magnet rotor follows this field, causing continuous motion. The MCU also controls the switching speed of the driver circuit, which is mandatory in speed control of the motor. This is how an efficient, powerful, and noiseless BLDC motors works. BLDC motors are transforming the way we use electric motors in various applications, from fans to electric vehicles. There is no doubt they will be the future of energy-efficient motor world. That's all for today's video and thanks for watching. If you found this video helpful, give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more engineering insights. See you in the next video.